In this video, we're going to work on an inside block. An inside block is also done in a front stance. The inside block starts on the bottom. So I'm going to take my left hand because I'm going to start with my left leg. My left hand goes across my stomach. My right hand goes across my chest. When I step forward with my left foot, my left hand is going to come up and around, and my right hand is going to drive back to my hip. Again, my left hand is going to go across my chest. My right hand goes across my stomach. I step forward with my right foot into a front stance. My right hand comes around, and I do an inside block. My hand should stop right in front of my shoulder. Doesn't go out to the side, doesn't stop over here, right in front of my shoulder. I'm going to step backwards. Left hand across the stomach, right hand across the chest, step backwards, inside block. I'm going to take my left hand now, put it across my chest, right hand goes across my stomach, I step backwards, inside block. Again, I'm in a front stance, my left hand's on my hip, my right hand stops right in front of my shoulder, I'm looking right over my fist. Okay? Push. How to do an inside block.